Say, and pipe down on the swearing. From here on in, you say nothing rougher than, oh dear. Get it? Now look, the first thing we need to do is go after sympathy from the press. And not all pushovers like that Mary Sunshine. Chicago is a tough town. It's gotten so tough that they shoot the girls right out from under you. But there's one thing that they can't resist, and that's a reformed sinner. So I decided to rewrite the story of your life. From convent to jail. Get this. Beautiful southern home. Every luxury and refinement. Parents dead. Educated at the Sacred Heart. Fortune swept away. A runaway marriage. A lovely, innocent girl bewildered by what's happened. Young, full of life. Lonely. You were caught up in the mad world of a great city. Jazz. Cabaret. Liquor. Sit down. You were drawn like a moth to the flame. But now the mad world has ceased. A butterfly crushed on the wheel. You have sinned and you are sorry.
God, that's beautiful.
And lay off God, too. Stay with a better acquaintance. Now look. When they ask you why you killed him, all you can remember is a fearful quarrel and that he threatened to kill you. You can still see him coming towards you with that awful look in his eyes. And get this. You both reached for the gun. That's your grounds. Self-defense.
Mr. Sanders, the bar over here!
Let him in, Butch! Sunshine, you all know my client, Miss Roxy Hart.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm just so glad that y'all came to see little old me. I just want to know why I shot the bastard.
Sit down, dummy.
Mr. Billy Flynn thinks the press conference flat. Notice how his mouth never moves.
Don't remember.